In this video, I'm going to show you the correct amount of thermal paste to apply to a Mavic Pro lens.